help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bebe.
Do whatever it takes, Dani. If Paolo was able to build that gang on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. Is in the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness.
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with all our souls?
Try to fuck me, Dani Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No, you have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Yerda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After that revolution, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, wearing the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Dani Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Did you see the new priest? Gives me the chills.
I like you. Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from the business partners.
What are they?
At the hotel.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job for us. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt clear.
We all do, Ross. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Ross.
Some guerrilla cusano will shoot us.
That won't be the day.
get from here? Might be?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Letting those animals out could be fun. Is it Dmitri or Vasily? Thank you.
medics on duty.
Yeah.
They're going.
Thank you.
matters. Simple Joe my ass.
Thank you. think I lost them.
Thank you.
Anda.
Thank you.
remember, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you got the key?
Si, I found it on your dead Russian friend. What's in that book?